Getting rid of all the leaks they have. you guys are going forward and getting the funding, which is great, because we're going to try to keep moving really fast on this side of the project. The thing is, we don't know if it's going to be a third well or whether it might be renewable energy source to lower the day-to-day cost of running the water pump. And so we're looking at those kind of options as well. So, yeah, thank you guys for your support. Nice to say hi to you guys again.
We have just a couple of pictures I'll show you real quickly. This is me speaking in one of the Rotary Clubs here in Bolivia. This picture is a little hard to tell. One of the problems is that they have a lot of leaks in the water line. And by the way, that sign is years old. This was taken in 2006, in 2003, and was part of the original sign in 1993. The people have shown some strength in doing some other things. For example, this was in 2006, and they were trenching and putting in some new lines on their own. So we have had some good luck with some things, and we did not sign the agreement yet. When we got out there, everybody was out harvesting. This was the harvest season, and everybody was out harvesting. So we were unable to sign the agreement. But we hope to do that when I come back the first week of June. I'm going to stop there. Monty, if we have any time, we can take some questions if you have any time.
What time is it there in Bolivia?
We're just an hour. We're two time zones east of Oklahoma, but we don't do daylight savings time, so we're just an hour.
All right, David, thank you so much. I appreciate the request.
It's a good work. I'll see you later. Thanks a lot, guys. Bye-bye.
Okay.